Oh, hi everyone. Rob Howitt here from RJH Motorbike Training in Manchester. Just thought I would do a small bike review on some of our CBT bikes, which could be a benefit to those thinking of learning to ride and doing a CBT with us, or indeed any other school. The bike I'm going to be looking at is a Honda CBF 125. Honda, reliable, affordable. The two I'm particularly looking at the moment, 2008 and 2010. And to be honest with you, they're pretty identical other than the colour. We call these two the twins. So, if you're thinking of doing your CBT, and you're 17 and over, and you choose RJH in Manchester, the chances are you'll be using one of these. I can honestly say, with my hand on the heart, they are very new rider friendly. They do exactly what they say. So the two that we've got here are both 125cc. Single cylinder, four stroke engines. 5-speed gearboxes, chain driven. Front disc, rear drum brakes. Fuel injected. So, no chokes. We do have some Honda manual for the chokes, which can be a little bit more tricky to start in the winter, whereas these just fire up straight away. Beautiful, purr like kittens. As far as the power of these goes, nothing to worry about as well, because they pump out about 11.13 brake horsepower. So they are really very, very tame, very good for a new rider. So there is an electronic fuel injection. There's a computer-controlled, fully transistorized starter. As far as the weight goes, again, they're not too heavy. So we've had a few ladies learn on these. Don't seem to have too much trouble. The weight is dry weight 128 kilograms. Seat height 792. So that's 31 inches. They hold about 13 litres of fuel, so 3.43 gallons. And they really are a lovely bike to learn on. So, they've got a nice appeal to them, they've got a bit of a wow factor to them. And I can guarantee also they sound beautiful as well. So let's have a closer look. Clutch, front brake, throttle accelerator, everything's standard. This particular one, indicators, horn on the left, high beam lights. The lights on this are permanently on. This one's actually got heated grips. Front disc brake, fluid reservoir there, ignition on and off, so start up very quickly, neutral light, engine management light, you've got a fuel gauge, mileometer, tells you your speed in miles per hour and kilometres per hour, nice and bright, indicator light nice and bright as well, so you can see that quite clearly. Fuel tank. What I do like about the CBS as well, there is a centre stand and a side stand. nice mini fairing. And another nice feature with the CBS is the orange bulbs. The orange bulbs in the white lens gives it a nice modern. Yeah. So all good. They really are lovely bikes. Black one hasn't got electric heated grips, but the dashboard is the same. So really, on the 2008 and the 2010, they're pretty identical. Again, an exhaust protection cover, rear suspension. No chokes, as we said before, they are injection engines to start beautifully. So, if you want to learn on a nice CBF 125, and they really are nice, you know, do get in touch. We run CBTs in Manchester 7 days a week, and look forward to seeing you. Now, if you've liked this video, if you found it of help, please do so. Any comments, pop them on there. Most importantly though, please subscribe to our channel. Okay. Speak to you later. Bye.